Hello everybody and welcome to the channel. In this video I'm going to do a computer board swap speed test run. I've been wanting to do this for a while and I figured everybody else would like to see it. So here's what's going to happen. I am going to take this board out of this case and swap the eMachine board in. Now the way the speed run is going to work is all I'm doing is I'm going to disconnect both boards from the case wires, power supplies, drives to pull them out. I'm only going to get this one working because I am going to do something else with this one. Now, it'll be very, very easy to do. So that's what I'm going to do. Now, I want to see, this is why it's called a speed run. I want to see how fast I can get something to work. So, I have my screws set. And I'm going to have to add more standoffs to this one, because the eMachine board, as you can see, is bigger than this board. Now, yes, the eMachine board is older. This board is newer. This board is more expensive than this board. This board was only 100 something bucks. It was my gaming machine at one point. So I want to see what it'll do. And I'm going to pull out everything here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to also swap the hard drives over, because unfortunately this board only contains SATA only. This has IDE connections along with SATA connections. So there'll be a countdown and I'm just going to go for it. So once I get the camera on the tripod here, I'll get to work on doing that. about halfway here. Now the reason I'm using pliers is to get the standoff tightened up. Now these are a little different from the ones that are installed, but they'll do the job for what I need. Yes, you saw that, right? All right, so now I can install the board safely. So get So I thought, let's check that again. Go. All right. Whew. Okay. Sorry, my microphone fell there. I don't have a hard drive in here yet. Okay. There we go. All right. Whew. A lot of work. All right, time for the fans to be installed. This is the fan I'm using from the e-machine case. And the reason I'm doing that is because this fan has been with the e-machine for a while, even though it doesn't matter, but I'm just trying to make it kind of factory almost, even though it's not anymore. So that is in. Let's hook up. Oop. Wrong connection. All right. Here we go. Oh. There we go. So now we hook everything else up here. I gotta tighten that down. There we go. So what I'll do here is hook this up through here. There we go. So now I take this fan connection and I plug it in. I'm not sure if you could see it or not, right here. So there we go, everything's almost done here. And yes, I'm using some parts that I had in the other system, because I want, as you can see, I am done. Everything is hooked up and ready to go. So all I have to do is move the computer or find a cable, which I will do, and boot it up and see what happens. I will do that right now. Okay, so now I'm going to add power to it. Now, in this case, it's going to power on automatically because I had it set up to do that. So here we go. So I powered on. It's working. I'm going to let it go through its paces. So it is working. I have to figure out the power pin, but I'll figure that out later. I got it built and it is working. So anyway, that is it for this video. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And click that bell for more notifications.